So I'm the only one on this party chat, so I can be Jim Nance for everybody. My partner has pulled the driver, put it in the fairway. He'll have a close approach. And I will too. What's that, like 70 yards? 79. The Euro team has laid back, it seems. Oh, whatever. Like nobody wants to talk. Why not? It's gonna be a little awkward, isn't it? Should kick up, but it's gotta go hop up there. I guess this is for birdie. We're not in yet. And we have a chance to win. And button, hit the button. Oh my god. Hey, can you hear me okay?
Yep. Can you hear me?
Yeah. If you're sharing your audio, it's gonna also be streaming on the YouTube stream I got going. There's like three people, so I just figured it's worth, strategizing. I don't know if anybody, if they're in their own chat. This has been kind of an unorthodox setup today, but We will chat here, and one of us can play aggressive. You're in Southern California? Okay, I'm over in Virginia getting some snow. And what's your first name? I'm sorry, I don't know. Okay, CS. That's what you go by? Okay. Oh, that swing lagged. That doesn't happen much in LA. I guess January is your rainy season. I watched a little bit of it, but I mean, we have a newborn, so watching, more than 5 hours of football, it's like you get on to other things or enjoy the free time when he's sleeping. So are you a Rams fan?
No, I'm from the Midwest.
Oh. I know a bunch of people from the Midwest, but they're not Lions fans. They're Vikings and Green Bay. Yeah, all the other teams. Yeah, that was a good shot there. He'll probably make birdie with that. Man, Justin, if you're watching, I hope my colors are good enough for USA. It's a blue shirt and white, or beige, whatever. That's going to be tough. You don't want to be above the hole on some of these. Wind's gonna help a little bit, isn't it? That could be really good. Just needs to stick. Yeah, I don't know. I'm usually okay inside 10 feet, but if it's 5 inches down, I'm in trouble. Yeah, I actually pulled mine a little too, and the wind was going that way. Yeah, I wonder if you can. That'd be cool. Actually, it doesn't look like it's that downhill at all. Or it's maybe slight down, slight up. Boom. I wonder if the game's dumb enough to let me putt. I don't play this format ever, because we just do it like stroke all at the same time and just add it up, because it just takes too long. So I'm not familiar. Unless we like win a bunch of holes and go 6 and 5. Yeah, this is a tricky one. Should be reachable though, no problem. Just have to hit the fairway. Tell me what your yardage is. It'll blink it at the end. What do you got in? Oh. Okay. Where's that pin? That's an impossible pin to get there. I might have a little 5 yards closer. I don't know. We'll see. I wasn't looking. My wife is texting me. I have to text her back. Yeah, I probably have a few yards. But the pin is like literally right on the ledge, and it's one of those where if you're on the other side of that tier, it's gonna be impossible to birdie, so might just have to I think it's pin two. I'm not sure. I mean, it would take an amazing shot for somebody to eagle it. Like if they hole out of the bunker or chip from the rough. I just think it's gonna be impossible to have a 15 footer, but we'll see. Get up. Oh. Oh, that's not you. Thank God. I'm like, no. I was like, you're like all talking in your backswing, and then. What is up with that drop? Did they have a terrible drop? I thought they could drop it. Like, they must have lofted it too much. At this point, it doesn't matter what they do. But see, that's what you have to do. You have to like bang it into the slope, but still it's 20, 25 feet. All right, well don't do that. I'd rather you be chipping long from down. I think they're using pro clubs, 'cause that three hybrid I thought said like 214 maybe. Master, yeah. Interesting. Down. It's like, what if I just catch up fast? Could I get it there? Caught it. It's gotta get up. It's gonna be close. That's, you can make that chip though. It's all about pulling off the swing. Well, I mean, if you cozy it down there, I can be aggressive, I guess. That's the beauty of this format. And if you don't, and then I'll just play conservative. No big deal. Decisions. Decisions, decisions. I didn't want to be too aggressive. I just had to give it more break, but. So what, this is their eagle chance, I guess? 163 shouldn't get away from him. Does break pretty hard at the end, though, huh? Second half. I always hate those breaks at your feet if they go the other way. It's like enough just to mess with you. Wow, another half. Yeah, it's like maybe she'll just get out of the way. Not really close. Nice. No. Yeah, I mean, that was like my hometown, so that's the first half of my name, I guess. Just had the name for like 18 years, so just stick with it. Nobody else has it. Yeah. It's become a basketball school all of a sudden. Is that you that needs to hit it? I can't tell. Okay. I actually have like the flyby disabled, so it like immediately has a check mark. You could do that in your settings. The only reason you might not do that is you're playing True Sim or something, but I really don't know another reason to show it. Come back. Come back. Come back. Getting the light rough. All right. Yeah, you might have a hairy approach. Yeah. Is it a guy or a girl? I always thought it was a girl, but with people cross-dressing, you never know here. Unless that's like a wig she's wearing. Interesting practice style. Uh-oh. If he's in the rough, that could really screw them. Nope. Yeah, because I would have quite a distance advantage on her. It's all right. Gosh, it's so slow. Oh, they better come back. It's gonna be tough. Alright, what do we got? It's a tricky crosswind, huh? Got some yellow there. Yeah. Come left a little bit more. It's on a great line. Get up. Punch it? I don't know. I can't tell if you have a gap if you fly over that tree to your right. Okay. Caught the tree. Yeah, I mean, you really see the whole concede option here. We can just take yourself out of the hole. Cause that, I mean, it's all about speeding up play, right? Like, and four ball, that might save 15-20 minutes for the round. If people be able to fly over, that's like another 3 minutes. This is makeable. Depends on the lie, if it's flat. Doesn't look like a lot's going on, you never know. Hits the pin. Yeah. It's just hard, like the ball just doesn't react as well as it does out of a fairway lie, chipping. Yeah. Well, and it's one of those putts that looks like, you know, you try to make it and then it goes off the green. But at this point, I mean, you should try to make it because I'm a kick in. But if you're playing your tour rounds, I'd probably just tap it down there. Oh, nice putt. Nice putt. Boom. Just ride the contours. So it seems to take you out, like, once they made theirs, it didn't make you putt. Interesting. At least they got that right. Seriously, hit the button. Is he like saving a replay? Dum de doo. What a beautiful hole. We got a little water. Might be borderline if it's heavy or not. That's a tough pin too. Because you want to be on the right. I'm just trying to lay back a little bit. Much better angle over there, but we'll see. See what they do. She's gonna have a perfect driver distance, I think. He, she, I don't know what we're calling it. Oh my god, where are they going? Might need standard clubs. Can't catch the fairway, bro. Jeez. Pressure here. If they put it in the rough, it might be tough. Yeah, that's probably wise. Gotta play defensive and hope we don't birdie. Yeah, he pulled it too. It's gonna be a tough angle, I think, getting over that. Just less green to work with. Gotta go. Well, you never know. Much easier chip from there. Oh, that's gonna be tough. No green to work with. Coming in hot. Downwind. Might hit the pin. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. 15 feet maybe. Might have a chance. Alright, what do we have? Yeah, the pin is barely on. A little help in wind on upslope. Ooh, the club. It's a little right. Leaking a little right. Yeah, well, it's like 1 inch less, and you have like a 90% lie. 95. It's on a good line, is it enough? Oh, like one more hop that trickles in. I feel like somebody's making birdie here. I mean, this chip maybe tails a little bit at the end. She can make her putt. Too hard. Yeah. I mean, you pretty much have to hit the pin and fall. Oh, nice effort. Good effort. I guess I can be aggressive because you're right there. Don't die at the hole. Those are sneaky ones. I like the buzz them in there.
Yep. I think we're 5 under as a team.
Oh my god, hit the button. Hit the button. Keep the throttle. It's tough. It's tough to come back in this format, too. You get down like 4. I mean, they could easily be down 3 right now. Other than his swinging 23-foot putt. I'll tell you what the yardage is. I'm 171. Yeah. I'll tell you how it plays. I'm imagining I go first, but let's see. Is she using like a wood off the tee? I don't get it. I mean, yeah, and they're using pro. So it's the difference in the pro versus master is in the longer part of the bag. I mean, she might be hitting like a 5 wood. Fast forward. Oh my god, fast forward. Maybe he's trying to get inside my head. Alright, 5 hybrid. 3 hybrid. 5 hybrid. Brings the water into play. Oh, he played out to the right, I guess. Oh, it's way in the back. I couldn't tell that, I guess. It's the right club. Oh, man. Like the pin is, like, right up against a side slope on the right. Tough pin to get to with that wind. Get up. Get up. It was a very good shot. He's gonna have to hit a good shot. Yeah, oh, so we have like the same. I played like a cut, a little loft. Yeah, so I kind of aimed at the center and then, but I don't know how confident you are with your cuts. It's felt like with that ridge coming through, if you don't clear it, you never know. But that's pretty good. Too aggressive puts at it. Might have a little bit better angle. He plays as fast as his character. An old man. Huh? He's gonna play a 6 iron. Well, this could be interesting. I mean, we were both playing. Okay. Yeah. I wonder if he's watching my stream. He'd know the exact way to play it. And that's definitely a six. Maybe he was like resetting the pre-shot settings. Holy Christ, let's go. And the shot clock would have expired if this was matchmaking. All that for that? Come on. Yeah, you don't want to be over here. Maybe if they played faster, they'd play better. I mean, just saying, Jesus, it's just like. I mean, I've seen Miss Putz's name. I mean, you'd think they would have a basic understanding of putting over a ridge, but that's like 20 feet short, and the greens aren't. You know, anything tricky in that, 163 uphill. Yeah, I feel like 163 are the easiest greens. There we go. Yeah. And keep the pressure on. You have a run, I have a run. So you've actually made four of the putts. I think the only ones I made are the ones we won. What do we got here? We got a nice pond, some yellow stakes, nice feature there. The pin's on the right. Go in, one hop. Yeah. Let's see, you probably want to put it from over there. That's a little squirrely of a line. I like putting from there. It looks like that's straight up. It'd be interesting to see what they do with the pro clubs. Also, I mean, I don't think it spins like ours, right? I mean, it might just be a stock six, but I don't know if it. Lower trajectory comes in hotter. No, it's way too long. You'll get a read. More pressure on him. Making Bryson DeChambeau look fast here. Playing with Bryson and Kevin Na. Uh-oh. This could be tough. Needs a kick. Needs a kick. Yeah, it's going to be an impossible bunker shot. Might have overcut it, I don't know. Lie's pretty good, I just... The risk with chipping it, yeah, you might catch the lip. I don't know, we'll see. Pin is 4 feet up. It's all done. Yeah. Although I don't think you'll have the double break. I think it'll just be slightly right. I think she'll make this. Yeah. Might come down to you here. This isn't much easier. Broke hard at my feet and then straightened out. Watch out for the tree! The tree's in the way! It's like, you can do scout camera, you know? I guess it always puts you first, maybe because you're green and I'm purple, I'm not sure. Just be interesting. This looks like a fairly benign pin. It even sounds differently, that driver. Yeah. Fast forward. I think we've literally killed 10 minutes. Just dead time here. Well, the lie is okay. I just don't know. Do those branches do anything? I'm gonna assume they don't. Just play that they don't. If they do, I mean, if they are gonna do something, what do you do? Hit one more club? I don't know how do you factor? That's fine. Coming in hot. It's not gonna be much spin. Well, we'll see what they do and have two shots at it. For him, that's too much club. I'm almost wondering if he flicks it, because he can't complete the downswing. This is an interesting. I'm gonna have to loft this a little bit here. Took it a little right. On a good line, is it a right deal off? I think you're inside of him though, that'll be interesting. Yeah, you're on the right side of it though. Hard. Wow, so he is farther out than I am. I would have expected that. I went. And mine's gonna be impossible. I mean, I feel like I was right in between the clubs, and then having it go right makes it a much harder putt. I will try to make mine though. Make your job easier. That's so hard. It's so fast downhill. Probably one more click. It's still me. Well, you never know, right? Well, if I make this, you can be extremely aggressive. Nothing lost though. It's just a tricky pin. Well, and I don't think we're playing the default speeds, so I think some of these balls hang up on the hill a little bit. I think normally this is 187. I mean, he's not gonna miss, right? Remain two up. Oh, I seem to remember. This is a tricky tee shot, I think. Can you carry the bunker if you bounce it through with the wind? I can't tell from here. Shot. Yeah, it doesn't really kick left or right, so that's okay. Oh, stay on that line. Yeah. I mean, this is where it's a big advantage when we get two balls like that, because I mean, I feel like we're so close to being five up. Those two putts and just missing on the last one. Yeah. He's got to hit the fairway. And he does. That actually comes back. Look at that. Nice kick. Well, they'll go first. We'll figure out if we can be aggressive. Nice. Somebody sent a text. Yeah, I mean, I like to watch. I slow it down if there's any drama, and then it's our equivalent to picking up the tee. You know, you're not watching it then. I feel like she's due to hit a good shot. Oh. See, the 187s would bring that back. Just a little different. You gotta be good at those 2-3 inch downhill putts. I almost think this is in between clubs for him. Pull the trigger. Yeah. I mean, I sometimes just do it once just to make sure I'm not lagging, but when you do it 5 times, I think. I know people that flick have a hard time finishing the downswing. And that's what it seems like. Kick right. The wind keeps dying on us, huh? You went with the sand wedge there, or what? Gap wedge, I mean? I'll be the right club. Kick hard left. That's fine. Yeah, I know. 30 feet downhill. It's probably like not downhill 12, but it might be 7 or 8 inches. Think it's kind of dumb how it rounds to the nearest foot. I mean, there's almost a benefit to him cozying it down there, because then she can take a run at it if he's got a tap in for par. But if he gets too aggressive, then then she can't be aggressive. It's like an interesting dynamic in four ball that you don't really think of a lot. Oh my God. Yeah, see, look at that. He probably didn't play as much break, which made it closer to the cup. Yeah. As long as he don't hit it 15 feet by, I'll be happy. Nah, I don't think so either. Go in. Go in. Me too. Oh, they're almost lucky that he gets the putt before her. Although, if he misses it, is it luck at that point? It might be unlucky. Might be more pressure that way. I think he makes it. No. No. She's got to be careful. So he's got a bogey. If she doesn't make this and, isn't within 5 feet, I'm not sure. I don't know if that's enough break. Is it? Oh my God. Alright, so I have to make this now, right? Yeah. That probably that was like a punch to the gut. Yeah, this is tricky wind. I don't think I have a club for this. Hit the tree. Hit the tree. I may lay up. It's a tough pin. Yeah. Still have to hit a good shot though. There's wind. I don't like that front pin at all. I mean, she might have to, I don't know, can that club go as high over the trees? The way she's been swinging it, I mean, this might go in the creek. Uh-oh. This could hit the boards. Watch this. Oh, there's no boards there. It was at a distance. Are you kidding me? It looked like boards in the middle of the air. I thought that thing was going to go 40 yards. What is going on upstairs? So she's gonna have a run at it for eagle, I guess. Uh-oh. Did he, what did he do? Did he loft an 8-iron? I thought he had a 6-iron or something. It just had a weird flight to it. Yeah, that's a nice wind. That left? No, it's right on it. Oh, now she can really be aggressive. Alright. I got my work cut out. Look at that run, huh? Damn. Like, you know the trick? Yeah, to see the break at your feet. Just making sure. It comes back a little bit. I wasn't expecting you to make it, so that's okay. Now, what kind of lie? Is this just like completely flat? Oh my god. That's ridiculously lucky. Yeah, somehow the designer, he must have splined. That's like a weird. Is it? It just doesn't look like green, but they must have. Yeah. Yeah. I don't think we did anything wrong. It's just they got extremely lucky. We don't have that club. That's a missed opportunity. I don't feel bad. Feel like you probably had yours too, so. Maintain the two-up lead. What a stranglehold of halves we've been having with them. Some good halves. Trying to play a cut and it doesn't. I slightly pulled it. I was trying to play a cut so I could have a left fairway angle into that right pin. It's like she struggles to hit the fairway with pro clubs, but like puts it to 11 feet on the hardest drivable hole. I don't get it. What the hell's going on? What's up with that shed to the right? I'm looking at the. Is it like a doghouse? It's like embedded into the ground. Alright, he hit a good one. Yeah, I know what you mean, but I'm not up on that one. You're probably the closest. So her 7 iron goes 165. Yeah, we start to gain some yardage in like this 7-5, 6-7 long irons, I guess. Yeah, it's almost like they each club it like goes up a yard. So it's like one and then two and then three. I can't believe she got that to stop. It must be like some upslope or something. And there's a little bit of a false front, so maybe it hit dead into that pitch move there. All right. Lick the line. Oh, come on. Come on. I gave it two clicks. I feel like your yardage right here with the wind is probably like 155. I can't tell if you're on an upslope. I mean, maybe give it a few clicks aloft. I think I had a much longer distance than you. But I think aloft with the 8 iron, that is, I think it's just going to stop pretty quickly if you have the upslope, and I think you're kind of landing, going uphill into that pin. Really have to worry though. It's a good time to do that. See what he does here. I feel like you messing up plays into his head because you are at a similar yardage. Gotta hit a good one. That's not gonna get it done. That's his putting range, though. I might make that. Alright, this is just for bragging rights. See if you can doink it off the pin. Nice putt. Oh. Thought I had it. Or just miss on the low side. Go to the right. Like aim right at the cup and then we know it's definitely not that. Little gamesmanship going on here. She's made some putts. Oh, misses it. Well, well deserved, I thought. Okay, finally it's me. Right, three up. They need to start winning. Oh, this front pin. Par is a good score here. Get down. Down. Oh no. Oh no, it's right. Yeah. Come on, wind. Come on, wind. Yeah, I pulled it a little bit. I mean, if you make birdie here, you're probably winning this hole. And if you get too cute with it, I feel like you're in that pond. Going right at it. I don't know. I think they're due for one more miracle putt. Are you kidding me? What is he doing? I think he needed too fast there. Well, the pace is picking up. I don't know. Hers looks like it's slightly higher. I don't know. We're both gonna be tough, tricky. Yours is impossible. It's almost like you want to aim like 3.5 cells over and like just play to the top of it and let the gravity get down there or whatever. As long as you hit it, whatever, 15 feet, it should. That's pretty good. I like it. Below the hole? I mean, that's textbook, honestly. So I can be aggressive now. Awesome. Subtle. It broke really hard at my feet, and I gave that too much credit. Oh, damn. Those are tough ones. Looks like they're playing an Illustrator. Almost looks like they're aiming. It's like right edge. Yeah, that's tricky. It's tricky, but I don't know how far she went away, but you might want to make this. Either he shoved it or it doesn't break. Well, they have this for the half, right? I think it's a her. I'm going with that. Hit the button. Might be okay. So with this, we have 6 holes left. This is taking so long. Just way too slow. And what time did we start? I mean, it's almost 2 hours into it here. We're not. Like, some of these people need to pick up the pace. Alright, 90. Be good. Be good. I mean, it's pretty much a perfect yardage. A couple clicks of D-loft into the wind. Boom. Again, it's the right hole to do it. Oh. At least it's not alt shot, though, right? He's gonna have to hammer this. Might be one of those side hillers though. You can hold out. Just go for it, right? Nice. I think one of them makes their putts. It's, you know, it's a pretty easy pin. You got a backstop. You have the wind kind of helping slow it down. Well, you make most of these, but. A steep break is what gets you. Yep. Alright. Good up and down from the rough. On to the next hole. Another par 3. I think it kind of favors them on the par 3s because we hit 2 tee shots that may not work. Oh god, look at this pin. I think, is this barely on? Yeah, downwind. It's tougher downwind. That's a tough pin to get to. Sit down, down. Probably kicks harder out of the rough than it does the fringe. On the right side, though, you don't want to be on that other tier. I feel like if I had carried that any shorter, I just don't know what it's gonna do. Bounces back into the sand. If it's into the wind 5, you know, probably another 5, 8 feet closer, but. Five holes to go. They really have to start winning. If we win this, they go Dormy. Oh my god. What is he doing? It's right on line. He's probably going to get a hard kick too. Yeah, I think it definitely kicks a little harder. I can show him the line. Gotta watch the speed. 4 inches down. Oh, it didn't hit it. She definitely watched the speed. Yeah. It's gonna break really, really hard. Oh, man. Yeah. Just slightly over red. Well, they still have a chance, and then who knows what they'll do. I think you might have the easiest putt. Meaning that your elevation change was pretty good. Nice, boom. No pressure or anything. Alright, so this is to avoid going Dormy. It's tough, the sliders. Whenever there's a lot of, when, especially I think to the right if you're a right-hander, sometimes it's a little harder to read with your feet there. With a right to left, you mean? Not enough. Alright. I just gotta have one hole. Nice putt. Par 5. A lot can happen. I don't know if you see the. Oh shoot! Might get a kick. Get a kick. Get a kick. Get in the light rough. Get in the light rough. I one time put it behind that fence under the trees there. I caught a tree, and it was on TGC Tours. I had to like take a drop because I was just in jail. It'll be reachable. Yeah, force them to make eagle, you know? If they make an eagle, they deserve it. Otherwise, if we can just, you know, for you, just lay up. Get to whatever, 95 yards, wedge in. I didn't think about that one. Bombs it. It's gonna be the farthest of the bunch. I have no idea how the 3-wood of a pro club flies, but might be the right club. I don't know if the wind. I think there's a bowl maybe in front or behind the green pin. I think she's playing it right to it too, so there's a little bowl there. Oh my god, I totally pushed it way to the right. I'll get up and down, but if I play that straight, it has the backstop and everything. Like, that was outside the channel. Well, they can have their 40 feet for eagle. Yeah, that's gonna be impossible. Give yourself a chance, nice. Yeah, watch it go. Go in. Just to be the craziest putt ever. Yeah, that putt you made on the last hole really forced their hand here. I mean, this is technically makeable. Gotta play enough borrow. I think they've kind of given up. That's too bad. Hey, look at, maybe you'll make your birdie. Man, it's tough. It's tough being above that cup. Breaks a lot. It's outside the hole. Alright. So, is that over? I took a screenshot. I don't know if we needed to. All right, man. I'm gonna stop broadcasting and. All right. All right. Take care. All right. Have a good one. Yep. Bye-bye.